I'm Marv Katke, the founder and president of Spring Touch Lawn and Pest Control. I started back in 1973. I wanted to have a company that I could someday franchise. I always loved the franchise model. I wanted to be part of it. The green industry, the lawn care industry, is a $78 billion industry. So it's a huge industry.
We have grown by so much every single year. 9, 10 years ago, we were at about the 1,500 customer range. We're now at around 11,000 customers. So now really is that perfect time to move on to franchising. We've done it, and we know we can help other franchisees really hit those numbers as well.
You don't have to reinvent the wheel. You can use somebody else's wisdom and just leapfrog years ahead of where you presently are. And that's what franchising is. The right franchise, if they understand the business, if they have a good model, it's almost cheating because it's a proven system. They have the answers.
When people look at Spring Touch now, when people become franchisees and are able to be a part of the brand, they have a lot of trial and errors to glean from.
And that's what's really exciting about us is in 45 years, we've pretty much seen it all. And we're excited to share that wisdom, and we really believe that our franchises can achieve, in a fraction of the time what it took us to achieve the same thing.